Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. Hello, 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 hello. All right, we're gonna try some candy today. Are you feeling it? You want some candy, little girl or boy? Have you been a good girl or boy for the candy? I really wish I would stop spinning. All right, today we have four different kinds of candy. We're gonna try Sugar Shack maple candies. Where are these made at? Where is it? I'm a looking. Big Sky Brands, but where are you from? I want to know. It is a Canadian product. That's what I was hoping when I bought them. I was like, is this Canadian, eh? Sorry, I watched a lot of SCTV as a kid. It was one of my favorite shows. I watched a lot of Nickelodeon when it was Canadian too. That's right, it was Canadian. Tons of shows with kids that had accents, which is where Alanis Morissette started later in later seasons of You Can't Do That on Television. All right. Oh, it smells so good. It smells either like maple syrup or that your radiator is overheating. Yay! All right, little tablets. Hard, crunchy candy. Has the sads. It's mostly sugar. I'm not tasting enough of the maple, people. Alright, so I got my hopes up for this maple candy, so I'm gonna give you a 6. It's okay. Not great. It smells incredible. Taste does not match the smell intensity. Alright, next we're gonna go with Luther's Quality Jelly Fruit Mix Sugared Gummy Candy. These are like something that your grandma would have. Especially if she's from Germany, y'all! I know, wrong accent. All my family members, all four sides, are from Germany. Some further back than others, but still. Alright. I'm gonna be naughty. I'm gonna pick the raspberry one. Or whatever it is. Looks like a raspberry. Raspberry. But these look really good if you like licked them and stuck them on your boobs. Date night, you know? Eat it. Don't have anybody that I'm dating that would do that, but you know. Yay. Alright. Very chewy, yummy. Mmm. Good berry flavor. Yay. Okay. I'll give those a 9. Those are good. All right, moving on. I have found Tory and Howard's Pomegranate and Nectarine Chewy Fruities and Sour Berry Chewy Fruities. Organic, no GMOs, no gluten, no soy, no corn syrup, no dairy, no artificial flavors, no artificial colors. Made in Connecticut. So, sorry, the chocolate. I had these previously. It's getting to me. Sorry. Alright, looks like a Starburst or a now and later. Alright. Without the wrapper, has. Super chewy. Super sour. Kind of tastes like floor wax. So, I give it a 6. Not quite the berry flavor I was hoping for, but whatever. Now we're moving on to the pomegranate and nectarine. Boom. Hope they come out with some new flavors. Alright, here we go. Ugh. It smells like cheap lipstick. Ugh. Most kids won't like it. And the nectarine is afterwards. You get the pomegranate faux taste kind of before. And then you end with the nectarine. It's okay. Still tastes like lipstick. Okay, that's it for now. See you next time. Bye.